Hey guys, welcome back to Uncharted 4. Alright, we just found the hidden pirate city of Libertalia.
This way, follow me.
I'll be following you in a second, Sam. Now we're trying to find their hidden pirate treasure. And maybe clues on what happened to all the people who used to live here. I'm sure whatever it is isn't going to be pretty.
Hey, Sam, come here. This looks promising.
Right behind you.
All right, wait. Is that the correct path? Yeah, I think it is. And there's no other path to explore, so let's go. By the way, I've got a cup of coffee right now, so... Whoa, Jesus.
Hey, guess we're not going back that way.
So, hopefully... My mic won't pick me up when I'm sipping my cup, but if you hear some sipping, well, I apologize, but I do need my coffee. Alright, the fuck? We somehow wound up in some kind of mine shaft.
These tunnels look a lot rougher than the rest of the colony.
Kinda like they were built in a hurry?
Yeah, exactly.
Ah, clues as to what happened to the people of the colony.
It's like a hideout of some kind.
Yeah, but who would they be hiding out from? Themselves?
Were they discovered by, Now, if they were discovered... by the authorities, this place would have gone up in smoke and everybody would know about it.
Look at this. Looks like the layout of the commercial district.
And boom, there's our treasury right there. See, there's the tower.
What were these guys up to?
Huh. Were a group of the pirates here trying to rob their own pirate island? Well, that wouldn't be a surprise. I mean, they are pirates after all. How do I get up there, though? Honor among pirates. Is there such a thing? Who knows? Who cares? I just want their treasure is all.
I think I got something here.
What's this symbol?
I saw a few of them when I was coming to find you.
Who's marking these places? Is that another sigil?
Maybe there was trouble in paradise. Secret society or rebels.
Well, what were you showing me earlier, Sam, before I found that sigil? Oh well, never mind. Let's just head up. Alright, I think there was a piece of treasure down here. Yep. Painted copper bottle. Cool. Is this the church? What's up, bro? What do you see? I think this is the church. Alright, cool. We found our way into the church after all.
That's our way out of here.
Wait, if this is the church, where's the door that was locked that I was looking into earlier? Maybe it's higher up.
Modest little church.
Is there any way to get up there, though? No, it doesn't seem like it. Alright. Let's see what's waiting for us down here.
Okay, there we go.
I see some light down below.
Weird. Holy shit. All right.
Holy shit.
Hey. I found more of the colony.
What the fuck? Soldiers are here. Not good. Where you at, Sam?
They've seen us yet.
Just keep it that way.
All right. Keep your head down.
Sounds good to me, man.
The same thing.
Yeah, yeah.
Down, down, down.
What the
shit? Oh, fuck.
They're on us! Left. Oh, a lot of them. Asshole come from? Alright. It's alright, it's alright. I get another shot at stealth. This time I ain't gonna blow it. Hopefully. Whoa! I mean, I will blow it. Eventually. But at the very least, I'm going to get some kills first. Stealth kills, that is. Buddy. No? Oh shit. Peekaboo. Oh.
All right.
was that?
Anything interesting?
Yeah, hey. This. Corpse. Ah, shit, now they're gonna start being more careful, I guess? Maybe I should just ramble it from here. Pistole. Pistole.
No sign of him. Anything?
Nothing.
Check over there. I'll go this way.
Roger that.
Two for one.
Keep searching. They're here somewhere. Anyone else find anything?
Nothing.
Right. Where's the guy who went into this house? Catch. All right. The fuck, is that a new type of shotgun? I think it is. So I think there are only two more.
Prepare yourself.
Nah, I'm good, dude. I like to be hidden and hide and stuff like that. Yeah, that's right. Come over here, buddy. Oh, no. Get up there.
Come out, come out.
Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm here.
That's all of them. Grab any ammo you can. That won't be the last of them.
Think they're looking for us or the treasure?
Knowing Rafe, both.
By rock. All right, let's go look for some treasure while we're here. Flintlock. This place is fucking huge, so I'm sure there's going to be treasure somewhere around here. Grenades, full. Metla? What's a Metla? A metla, do ya? Oh god. My terrible accents. Oh shit! Holy fuck, that could have been very bad. Why am I still hiding? Alright, that must mean there are still enemies somewhere nearby. Right? Mate, you want a metla? Oh, look at that. Let's give that a shot. Wait. Did I check this area yet? Foul. This place isn't hiding anything after all. It seems unlikely, though. There's gotta be some treasure somewhere. Around here. Nice. 9 shots with my Magnum. Or Barak, whatever that thing was called. Crap. top. No. Right. So where the hell do I go then? Can't seem to find anything here, so I may as well just push forward. Making any of those jumps. Who are you hiding from, Sam? There are still enemies around here. You better point them out so I can take them out already.
Shoreliners.
My rich boy was right. Lekker. About time we had a proper payday. No way I imagined that.
You imagined it. You imagined it.
Nothing here.
If I shoot them, will it alert other guards? Lucky. I wasn't expecting that guy in here. I can swing across and nail that dude. Pretty risky, though.
Wait. I've got something over there.
Be careful, bro. Where'd he go?
That wasn't how I planned it, but hey, it worked out. Shit.
What the? Nothing.
Yeah, it's nothing, bitch. Get the fuck out of here.
Hang on.
Fuck!
Don't make this hard.
Bitch. You're the asshole who spotted me. Sam! Trying to get me killed?
What the? No, there's no way out of this!
Eat shit. All right.
See any more? Are we clear?
I think we're clear.
You all right?
Yeah. Just a little winded.
We're clear. Very top. I didn't really look around too well because I was worried about getting spotted. Maybe I can climb all the way up. Nope. All right. guess not. This place was nothing. I had a swig of coffee, so if you heard that, please forgive me. Now, where do I go? What's this? Forgive me, I dared not speak of this in the presence of our families last night. I did not want to distress them. I have not seen my cousin Jack for several days, and I hope you might know his whereabouts. I have already been to the jail to check the stockades and cells. It wouldn't be the first time he was detained there, but I only saw the usual gathering of drunkards. Something has surely happened to him, but no one dares speak of it. I must be forthright. I fear it is related to the meetings you both attend beneath the church every half moon. They are an open secret, and if I know of them, it is certain the founders know of them as well. Sounds like there might have been some kind of attempted revolution. Trouble in Paradise. Or, Libertalia, as it were. Oh, excuse me. Hello, treasure. How many have I missed? A lot. Oh, fuck. Oh, well. Alright. I hope I'm right with this, because if I'm not, well, death to Nathan. So here we go! Woo! Cool. Vive la pirate revolution! Okay, I don't know if I can catch that, but I'm gonna give it a shot. Cross my fingers, hope to not die. Oh, fuck. That did look like a hidden area there, though, right? Yeah. Oh, that sucked. Oh, well. Woo!
Come on, Sam!
Is that thing steady?
Steady as anything else around here.
Oh, okay, so no. All right. Here I come.
It's working fine so far.
Nathan, got some more friends up ahead.
Where? I don't see them. Oh, okay, and now I see him.
Aina! This whole place is falling apart.
What's up, man? It's an old building over the edge.
Hey, you ever done anything like this?
Nah.
This is something else.
How many are there, though? Lock. No thanks. All right. Plenty of hiding spots, at least. Oh shit. I get to that ledge then. Guess I gotta swing? Alright, here we go. Can I grab onto this? Alright, how do I use my pick again? Perfect. Fuck! Alright. One more guy, I think. Where is he? Where's the last dude? Were there only two? Oh, maybe there were. Alright, I think we're good. Wait, I know what to tell. Still hiding in the grass, then we're not good. Okay, we're good. Now let's check the rest of this place. Nothing. Nothing. Arrgh. I'm throwing a pirate temper tantrum, mate. Matey, or whatever. However you say it, mate. Nothing up here. Nothing except the gorgeous view. Holy shit, man. What is the shape of that? Some kind of monster turtle or something? Oh well. Anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and end this episode here for now. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Later!